Today we're going to be doing a review of the Arcturus 3D Leafy Ghillie Suit. The color is going to be Dark Woodland. The reason I made this video is because when I went to go buy my Ghillie Suit, I liked this model here and I really couldn't find any videos on what the color looked like. So here it is. In addition, I got the gloves and the Leafy head net from Hunter Specialties. I'm going to slip off the hood here and expose the head net that I'm wearing. Those both are sold separately. The top is a zipper design. It unzips like a jacket, and the bottom is an elastic waistband. So both the top and the bottom have an elastic on the bottom. You can get into your pockets here. Those are the pockets of the shorts I'm wearing underneath. I'm going to slip off the gloves here, which pretty much match this suit perfectly. So that is a Realtree Xtra Green on the gloves. Match this like it was made for it. And the suit is very breathable. So, you know, if you're doing a summer hunt or a fall hunt, it's very breathable. So I'm wearing black underneath, and you know, that thing, top just unzips completely off. Or there it is there. It looks real nice. Okay, I'm going to show you guys a close-up of the top here. Here's the sleeve. It's got the elastic for the sleeve here. Here's a shot of the hood. You can see the leaves are not white on one side. They're both sides are real nice print there. Here's a shot of the tag if you're interested. Got the drawstrings on the hood in case you don't want to buy the head net. Closed down pretty good. Okay, here's the top again, the zipper part. On mine, the zipper was completely exposed when I got it. Not sure why they didn't add an extra layer of these leaves in here, but I'll show you here in a minute. On the bag, I actually removed a strip of the leaves from the bag and I added it on the left side of the zipper here, and completely covers the zipper now. So now I'm real happy with this suit. Okay, here's a shot of the bottoms here, close up. It's got the elastic waistband. I'm a 38 and it's got plenty of room, guys. This is an extra large. A little drawstring there, don't even need it. Close-up shot all the way through the leg. Real nice. This is after 6 days of hunting. Not one stick picked up. Nothing. This suit will not pick up anything on your trail. Sitting down, you won't gather anything at all. It's real nice. A shot of the elastic on the leg. Here's the storage bag, which matches the Ghillie suit. Now, this is the only thing I would change on the Ghillie suit from the manufacturer's standpoint, is there's two strips of leaves here that they put on the bag that match the Ghillie suit. Now, I had to unstitch this and add it to the top of my Ghillie suit to cover the zipper. You don't have to, but it totally covers the zipper now, so no big deal. Just have someone get it done. This head net and gloves match perfectly. So I would definitely, if you're gonna get this Ghillie, I would definitely get these in addition. All in all, I would say that this Ghillie was definitely worth the purchase. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope this helped.